George with the Pit Avalanche Center. We're out here at Fisher Creek Saddle, North McCall, about 7,500. We're looking at the snowpack here. And we have this interface. You can kind of see this dark line here of the old snow and the new snow. This new snow here, from here up, being like last Wednesday, Thursday storm. And then we've got this past Saturday, Sunday in the upper portion. But we're going to test this week, Larry, right here with a cross column propagation saw test and see if we can get this fracture to break. We had kind of a median or a moderate result on compression. And we'll see how this propagates the fracture. There. That's pretty strong. Still gonna be watching this layer for a while. You can see there's really weak snow at that interface. We're getting like compression tests, kind of variable. Some of them aren't even popping. You can kind of see it's kind of bonding in some areas, but still have weak snow that you can't even make a snowball out of.